Shipwrecked turned seriously raunchy tonight. Shipwrecked viewers were stunned as Beth stripped off for a racy reveal on tonight's show. The Shipwrecked cast member was dared to lick the person she fancied the most from their toe to their lips. Beth got seriously into the task as she chose Emma and left viewers stunned as she made it clear she wasn't messing around. The webcam girl ditched her bikini top and began kissing Emma's foot as the brunette bombshell protested. Related articles: Emma screamed as Beth grabbed her foot, saying, "Don't do it, they're so dirty." Beth showed off her assets as she waved her arms around before finishing the foreplay on Emma's lips. She earned herself a round of applause from her fellow islanders as she completed the racy task with very little clothing. Raunchy. Beth stripped off for the raunchy dare. Pick E4, loving IT. Beth certainly got into the game as she licked Emma's leg. Pick E4. After, Beth put a tiny nude tie-up bikini top back on as she joked, "I've got very perky boobs. So any opportunity to whip the nips out, I will do it." Her racy antics left viewers shocked as they rushed to social media to comment, with one posting, "Beth taking her top off. Was it unnecessary? Yes, I feel like she would have done it whatever the dare was TBH. At least she's confident with her body though." Related articles: loving IT, Beth stunned viewers as she sucked on Emma's toe. Pick E4, out there, Beth joked she needed to show off her perky boobs. Pick E4, another added, "Beth sucking Emma's toe, haha." A third chipped in, "Emma's face. Beth's going for it, haha." Shipwrecked continues tomorrow at 9 p.m. on E4. Related articles.